Here's your ball game. Nick Marshall stands in, steps up. He's going to throw downfield, just a home run ball, and it is tipped off. And Lewis going on the deflection. Lewis is going to score. Lewis is going to score.
There goes Davis.
Oh, my God.
Davis is going to run it all the way back.
Auburn's going to win the football game. Auburn's going to win the football game. He ran the missed field goal back. He ran it back 109 yards. They're not going to keep him off the field tonight.